Tell Hillary we said happy President's Day.
I don't think our side's in the dark at all.
I volunteered today because it's President's Day, and I'm honoring Donald Trump because he's bringing back jobs to America, and you know, the press doesn't get it and they won't cover it. President Trump wants to keep us safe from the seven countries that will do us harm. That's all he's doing. It's not a Muslim ban, it's a travel ban.